Chica's first puppy, born March 6, 2019. This puppy was born feet first, and she's cleaning the puppy. Come on. Be easy. I'm gonna have to help you a little bit. Oh, hurry up. Do your work. Keep pushing. Come on, puppy. Yeah. Good mama. Good baby. Yeah, good mommy. Yeah, look at the blue baby. Yay, first puppy. Look at your baby. So precious. Aww. Welcome to the world. Chica is the mommy and Coco is the daddy. Full-blooded Chihuahua puppies in Miami, Florida. One, the first one.
Oh, okay. Don't leave it alone.
She's doing a good job cleaning it. Chihuahua, Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to a 3 years old.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Is the first one?
And it's feeding already. Look.
I'm gonna cry when I get off. Hey, you ain't gonna let her know when I say something. You're taking out of school.
I'm not gonna tell her. You can pick up. I'm gonna stay here with Chica.
All right. I won't tell her.
Don't tell her. Okay. See if she noticed.
All right.
She ain't even cried. She ain't cried. She ain't made no noises. She a good mama. Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
But you gotta have one more.
Now I still got one. Look at Dia. Good girl. Good mama, Chica. You're such a good girl. Aw, and the baby's feeding so good already. Good mommy. Such a precious moment. You're such a good mommy, Chica. Chica's having contractions. Chica, you're such a good mommy. Chica's still having contractions while she's cleaning off our first newborn puppy. She's letting her newborn puppy breastfeed. She seems to be comfortable in her doggy maternity ward. No foreseen complications. And so far, she's doing an awesome job. Believe it or not, this puppy was born feet first.